अच्छी लगी कि या हमें भी शायद एक रीअश्योरेंस मिलता है, क्योंकि हमें चारों तरफ से वही मैसेज आता रहता है, मैरिजेज में प्रॉब्लम्स है, कॉम्प्रोमाइजेज है, चीटिंग है. तो व्हेन आई एम लिसनिंग टू यू, आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाई यू आर सो सक्सेसफुल, बिकॉज एवरीथिंग हैज अ वेरी फ्रेश पर्सपेक्टिव, वेरी रीअश्योरेंस एटीट्यूड दैट डोंट टेक मैरिज एज जस्ट मैरिज, टेक इट एज अ वेरी वेरी वेरी
सीरियस कमिटेड रिलेशनशिप, एंड अदरवाइज डोंट गेट इनटू इट.
अदरवाइज
डोंट गेट इनटू इट, नोबडी इज फोर्सिंग यू. Nobody nowadays, I think very few people are forcing people to get married. I think parents have also become sensible. They are not now, even in rural areas, we have people coming in. They are like, nobody's forcing their kids. They want their kids to get settled. Everybody does. But people are not forcing, saying, isi se ye lo, do log, aur isi se shaadi kar lo. Aisa nahi hai. Aisa kam hai. Hota to hoga, hota bhi hai. Par bahut kam hai. So having said that, why don't we look at the beauty of the relationship? Problems to hai hi hai. Like we talked earlier, right? If we go on saying, bahut problem hai, toh nahi bhi hogi, toh ghar ja ke problem dikhai dega. So it's not black and white, right? There's so many shades of gray in everything. If we keep on looking at just the black and just the white, then I will just keep seeing either the problems or the goodness. So extremism is not going to lead us anywhere in relationships. Balance is the key word. If at the end of the day, every day I turn around and say, these are five things which are horrible with my partner, horrible with me, do you think I will be able to carry on the next day? Never. Right? So I always say, when you look at your partner, why don't you also see, so sometimes I feel people are very unconditionally, they love their children. When I see people. You know, whatever, kuch bhi galat kar diya, theek hai, thappad maar doge, daant doge, but phir bhi you will accept. No, my child. Then why not my spouse? Why is it that my spouse is bad, usne aise kar diya, aise? Why? Why should we look at that like that? And I feel a lot of people who go into extramarital affairs lose this about, you know, like what we were talking, they lose it about this. Because usme ye theek nahi, ye theek nahi, ye theek nahi, ye theek nahi. Mere mein bhi to, usme bhi to galtiyan hain, usme bhi to galtiyan hain, to kya ho gaya? So that way, I think when a spouse can be a strength and not a weakness, and when you can help your partner, uske weaknesses ko strength mein badal sakte, to compromise ka to sawal hi chale jayega, kam ho jayega. Aur we will not find everything as a big sacrifice.
Very good. Very well said. Thank you.